I get to scratch off one more thing from my project hobby list of things that I need to assemble and paint. What's going on, guys? Freak here from the channel Frost and Fist, and I've got another really cool showcase to share with y'all today. You may have heard me talk about them. It's these Primaris Aggressors that Mythos, Brother Mythos, have given to me this past Christmas as a little gift. And of course, it was one of my projects that I wanted to make sure that I took care of for this year. I have it on my dry erase board. And I get to scratch that one off because I did complete it. They're complete, they're done, they're finished. I think they turned out great. I took my time with them. There's a lot of really cool detail on these models. And you'll see in the showcase here at the end of the video that I wanted to break down the yellow as much as I could. I didn't want just solid yellow. I wanted something that, you guys understand, I wanted to make sure that they stand out, all right? So I really put in a lot more edge highlighting than I usually do on all my other models. As a matter of fact, I think they turned out a lot better with the edge highlighting. I took Beast Brown along with Gory Red. I combined those two, and that's what I use for my shading. Both paints are from Vallejo. The base color, which is that yellow, it's gold yellow from Vallejo. And the highlight, I sprayed a white, which was the, I think it was called Bone White? Yeah, Bone White, and then went back with the yellow again just to make like the shoulder pads pop, the helmet and all that. And I did a little pin washing as well. The basing, I wanted to take the time with that as well. I just wanted these guys to look like what they're supposed to. They're supposed to be the elite unit, the elite Primaris unit, and I think a good base would represent that, right? So I decided to do a rocky mountainous terrain specifically for these guys. So they just look badass. They look really cool. Yeah, I mean, hopefully you guys like it. I mean, like I said, I took my time with these. But in essence, I think they turned out great. I think I may have made Mythos proud. Hey, you know, it's always nice to be able to take the time, you know, to do your best on something that somebody else has given to you as a gift. You know, it's kind of like, hey, you know what, I really appreciate this. This is how I treat, you know, what you've given me. So anyway, that's just me. So guys, I hope you like this showcase. I really enjoyed painting them. Well, I enjoyed painting them more than I did putting them together. But regardless, guys, hope you like them. If you like this, comment below. Let me know what you think. Maybe it's a little something that I could have done differently. Or if you have any questions on, you know, what it is that I did to make them look like that, hey, I'm all ears as well. Yeah, I'm always growing. I'm always trying to get up, you know, take some new tips and, you know, I'm learning from other people as well. I can't ever say that I've ever arrived. I'm not that great. So anyway, guys, and also if you could hit that like button, let us know, you know, what you think. And if you're not subscribed, hey, hit that subscribe button as well. We want you to be a part of the family here at the Frost and Fist. And so till next time, guys, stay frosty and enjoy this showcase.